On the ground, now!
Faith, I'm scared.
Didn't expect it to start so abruptly.
But Noah can't know.
You owe me a lot of script, Faith. I expect you to deliver on your promise.
Oh, shit.
Faith! God!
Yo, welcome to the stream. Hey, they just throw you right into the game.
Every new day holds a promise. You waste it or spend it advancing yourself, furthering your prospects and your career.
Why is she in jail?
As a employee of a corporation of your choice, your possibilities are infinite. The key to success.
It looked like jail. Looked like a nice jail.
Potential through hard work
and relentless dedication. As an employee, you are expected to perform at the top of your abilities.
Last day, huh?
That's so cool.
I thought we'd keep you here forever, Leech.
Work is rewarded.
Maybe you'd like another 3 months.
Laziness punished.
It would be Ooh. So easy.
Personal freedom comes at a
Come
price.
Come on, let's go. We got a full day ahead.
Our great society expects every employee to contribute to the corporation of their choice.
Okay. Has served a 12-month sentence to which nine
so corporate.
For several incidents of insubordination. Deemed ready for
conditional release.
Now, if it was up to me.
Policy exists to keep you safe.
Or up to me what? You ain't gonna do shit. I'm main character of this game.
You must seek immediate employment and will be monitored through your grid link.
If you do not find employment within 14 days, you'll be relocated to a Greenland facility. Do you understand these conditions?
Just get me out of here.
Work hard and you
she speaks. Dressing room's to the left, Leech.
Why you gotta call me a leech? You're a leech.
Which is well deserved.
Time for the tutorial.
Dogen sends his best. Enjoy your freedom.
Who's Dogen? Yo, these games need to stop with their graphics, though. Should be looking too good. Oh, this is weird. This is always the disorienting part about this game. Hey, she got a Fitbit.
I'm Gabriel.
By playing Mirror's Edge Online, you automatically share. Okay, that's nice. Oh, this is weird. Ooh. Ooh. Punk. Oh, I got hit. You know what? Fuck you. Trying to run out of here. To freedom. Oh, I can't jump. I can only just literally walk. Why does the future always look so gritty and like clean slash dirty? Oh yeah, I can't jump. Unless I'm not pressing the right jump button. Actually, nothing does anything. Oh wait, it's L1.
Wait for your turn, employee.
Hey, hey, over here.
Don't
be with
on that bus.
Follow me.
Hey, what's up, homie? I like getting into trouble.
I'm Icarus. Noah sent me.
You could be anyone.
Well, you'll have to trust me. Here, take this.
I don't trust people who say that.
I want to get off the streets.
A beat link? But...
Put it on. We need to get you connected and calibrated. I know Noah's eager to talk to you.
Who's Noah? I don't even remember how the first game ended, to be honest.
What the hell?
Whoa.
Come on, we need to get moving.
I'll get you an answer.
This is actually kind of cool.
Ah, there's something wrong with this.
Well, you're getting hacked.
Oh, sorry. Almost
forgot. I'm poor.
It's causing the interference.
Is this what the employees see all the time?
Yeah, I guess you're not reformed enough to enjoy it.
I'm not reformed at all.
Yo, this is a lot.
There you go. You're off the grid.
Whew. Yay. We're off the grid.
Time to get off the ground.
All right, let's go. Okay.
Hey! If we stick around.
Wait, say that again?
Meet you up ahead. Noah, I gave her the V-Link, and she's off the grid.
Hey, okay. L1 does like everything in this game.
Good to hear your voice, but keep moving. We need to get K-Sec off your team.
Oh, L2. Finally something else.
Oh, okay. Got it covered. Faith, you should be coming up on an old warehouse soon. Get inside and we'll be there.
Word. Oh. Who's this? Oh, you mean lame ass dude number one? I don't want to hit you. You submit. Submit to these nuts. Woo! You was ready for that. Yeah. Swag. I'm out. All right, here we go.
Okay.
Oh, someone showing me what to do.
Someone tell me what the hell is going on.
They were gonna send you to a Greenland food dome, Faith. We had to get you now. Cutting your grid link makes you a fugitive, but we planned for this.
Ah, shit. Thank you, Ghost.
Warehouse. Icarus will meet up with you on the other side.
Oh, that was lame.
If you can make it through that old place, time to see if the fabled Faith is all that she's made out to be. Nobody likes a smart mouth, Icarus. She'll do fine.
I don't remember.
Calibrate as you go, Faith.
Finding out about some company that was corrupt, but I do not really remember the first game at all, to be honest. I know how to deal with your sister.
They're a bit more insistent than I expected. Phoenix Carpenter. Yeah, they'll consider up with the.
That's so cool.
When they took her, I transferred it to her B-Link as insurance.
Yeah, it's helpful. Alright, first person running game. Hey, run on the walls! Oh, I fell. That sucks. How am I supposed to gain speed? Alright, here we go. Alright, I barely made it. I made it kind of good there. Oh, they like, you should remember this now. And like, I like the way this game is structured because it shows you where to go based on anything that's red. If it's red, you go on it, which is really cool. Hey, Prince of Persia. Okay. Hey, booty.
You are in breach of policy. Stop and submit.
Now you good, fam? I ain't getting caught.
This is V2. We have responded.
Booty woo, we out.
Change since you were taken, Faith. Sec, I'm coming down hard on even the tiniest policy infractions.
Hey, this is actually kind of scary.
Yeah, it can't be easy being a regular employee these days. I almost pity them.
Alright.
They made their choice long ago, Icarus.
Oh. I have to hold it.
Control.
Yeah.
Carpenter. Submit.
I don't want to fight. Go. You suck. You suck. Hey, where'd you come from?
I asked nicely, but he wouldn't step aside.
And now they know you came this way.
Like I had a choice.
Sure. We need to clear out. We better take a different route to the Everdyne Tower. We'll split up again, keep them confused. Can you make it across to those pipes?
Of course.
Good. Your B-Link should be calibrated by now and your runner's vision working. Just follow the red and I'll meet you at the tower. Let's go.
I don't like you. Alright, you're calibrating, press R3. Okay.
Enemy one response.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's cool. Oh, I was supposed to press L1 again. How many paths are there then? Like, this doesn't make sense. Could be. Oh, that's cool though. Oh. Okay. What? Can I make that? No. I'll die. I was legit gonna try. And the scary part about this game is like when you're falling. Like if you're not falling, if you're on the ground, like the actual floor, Noah, it's actually crazy. On the floor.
Okay, good. I'm working on a little something once you get there.
Oops. I suck. That's why I'm not doing parkour.
Faith, you're headed for an office building under construction. It's a good place to shake him.
You! Submit! Submit now!
You submit. I know, right? Submit! Trying to be a pacifist, homie.
Several squads into Everdyne Tower.
Yo, double tap L?
Okay, we can handle this. Faith, get to the Orion building nearby. Get Chris Meter there.
Moving.
Oh, okay. I feel like I'm a ninja warrior. There we go. She launching herself, son. Oh, I didn't think I was gonna make that. All right. Well, this game is very interesting. Like playing it as fast as you can. Oh shit. Wait. I pressed L1. I'm scared. Okay.
Good.
I already made it. I was scared.
I think I lost them.
Okay.
Dead for now. Seems 2 years in prison only made you better at this. Get to Orion.
Oh, you. Ooh. I gotta work on those soft landings. It's L2, I think. I swear I had it right. Tough. Yeah, it is. It's an interesting tutorial. I think it's like less baby
everywhere
than other tutorials.
To Orion.
Yo, in the first one, I felt that a lot. Like, the feeling of falling, you'd hear it. And then, I think in the first one, they put, like, the bones cracking when you made it, when you fell all the way to the bottom. Yeah. That shit is not cool.
Everywhere.
Look for a zip line leading to Orion.
I have to hold L for this. Man, and they take it away so quick. She got great balance.
I think I lost them.
You did, for now. Seems 2 years in prison only made you better at this. Get to Orion.
See? Soft landing with L2. Not like last time. That's L2. Yeah.
Well, at least you got here before dawn.
Who are you?
Yo, I hate you.
When did you join the cabal?
About a year ago.
Well, I grew up with them. So how about you cut me some damn
You slack? Also got caught and caused a whole lot of trouble for Noah.
You don't know what happened.
You got caught.
I know enough. And I know that I'm faster and safer than you.
Oh.
Are you at Orion yet?
Fuck you.
I'm here. It's a bit crowded with new guy and his ego.
Knock it off, both of you. Look, we are out of options. The only way out is through the Everdyne Tower. And with Kasich there, you're gonna have to fight them. Chris,
you fight them.
All right, done.
Good. Faith, use the mod to freshen up your fighting skills before you go on. I was hoping you wouldn't come to this, but looks like we don't have any choice.
Don't worry, Noah. I can do it.
I know you can.
Thank you for believing in me. At least somebody does. What the hell?
I can track your metrics from here, Faith. Alright, let's get started.
They're like... Oh, what the hell? Oh, okay.
And even better, of course, is if you knock them into one another. Two for one.
Oh. Oh, I fucked up. That's interesting. Watch me have to go fight them right immediately after learning this.
The comms have calmed down a little, but they know you're out there somewhere, Faith.
Aw, oh, not a soft landing.
Get out. And the streets are not an option. We'll go to ground if we can avoid it. Yeah, I know.
Oh, that was hot. That is always cool.
Nice kick.
Nice. Oh, come on. That's right. That is too cool.
Keep it up.
Ugh.
Remember to use your surroundings when attacking.
I like how they're teaching me in this rundown building.
They want Phoenix Carpenter so much. Guess it's a good thing they don't know your real name, Faith, or things would be way worse.
What the heck?
What difference would that make? Read up on the Connors family history and you'll get why, Icarus. Excellent combo.
Ugh. Fucked up. That's some shit. I'm not gonna remember half of this.
Waiting for you ahead. Don't underestimate them, Faith.
Oh, nah, you're good. I'ma learn this someday.
You always were a fierce fighter, Faith. You'll be fine.
Woo, buddy!
Run inside.
Kicked him in the nuts.
Yeah, here goes.
I got no respect for their nuts. Okay. I'm a pacifist. You guys are weak. Yeah. Oh, he's dead. Possibly.
You're in breach of policy.
Maybe. Oh, you like that.
What do we got? Security? I got you covered.
He shouldn't be here.
Oh, yeah. Damn. Learning, I have to learn everything on tutorial on the fly. Oh, okay. Oh shit. Who are you?
That's a negative control. No visual. She couldn't have survived that.
Don't move.
No vitals. She's dead. Let the cleanup crew dig up the body. I got better things to do.
Yo, yeah. Why he's so strong?
Send an EMT too while you're at it. I'm done here.
Word, right? I love it when bad guys are so... yeah. If I was a bad guy, I'd be the worst bad guy ever. Because I'd make sure you were dead. I went to bad guy school.
Guess I shouldn't be so surprised you got K-Sex so upset.
It is your specialty after all. We need to be watchful for that special unit in the future.
Oh. I suck at sliding. Boy. Yeah. I think it only tells you, like, based on how much you mess up. Like, if you mess up a lot, then it's like, all right.
Now come on home, kiddo.
Oh. Ow. Your health meter is the screen. So, like, when you get hurt too much, it'll show. And then, well, yeah. I like how they think I'm dead, but I'm not. Oh, I love this red trail. It's very nice. No, it was just following the flow. Whew. That was fun. That was a nice intro to the game. Such a futuristic world. When we gonna get there? 2017 ain't even here yet. We still like look like doo-doo.
Faith. Faith.
I got no faith in
Faith. Exploring the city, Faith. Come on home.
Free running Bill's focus shield will protect you from what? That's new. A burst of acceleration that kickstarts focus shield is okay. Got you. Where's the meter? Oh, okay.
Making my way to the tower now. I'm gonna do a quick delivery. So I'll catch up with you later, Noah.
Whoa.
Sounds good, Icarus. We still have a game to finish. Ooh. Any closer, you'll know the marks, Faith. Just follow them home. And then we should see about getting you reintroduced to the world. Hey. I got a run for you that should do the trick.
Oh man, I didn't think I was gonna make that.
No, I thought you were.
Yay! I don't know what 750 means, but yay! Oh, look at him. You think he cool? Trying to show off? You said? I'm the real character.
Locked up for 2 years.
This is a runner's paradise. We are free! Oh, this is so nice. But everybody in this world probably thinks it's like ugly. Yeah.
Entryway accessible. Let me
see that. I love the yellow.
Yeah.
And that's where you're gonna want to go up to the fourth floor. Okay. That's
so
where
Noah,
the access point's gonna.
What's the beat?
I heard some runner got out of juvie today.
I heard she's eager to run.
Juvie?
She's been gone a long time.
I don't know.
I also heard she's sorry.
Maybe she learned something while she was away.
Maybe.
Love.
You look older.
Screw you.
Nice place you got here.
Yeah.
Mind if I stay a while?
I was hoping you would.
And about that run?
Go talk to Birdman. He'll put you through your paces.
Birdman.
New guy. Seems a bit uptight.
Icarus?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's a good kid. He runs better than anyone.
Than anyone?
Go talk to Birdman, and we'll see. All right, I'll be here.
I know, right? That was the whole thing.
Dogen sent me a greeting.
Yeah, we'll deal with them in time. All right. Now go. Astound me.
I really wish I remembered I finished the first one. It was so long ago, as you can see on my trophy list.
By the way, Faith, there's a package waiting for you.
It's been a long time.
What's inside?
Let's catch up later.
I wish X was the jump button, but whatever, I'll learn. It's L1.
My clothes.
Hey, clothes.
Well, I brought them here just after you were caught.
Boy, I look fresh. Wear a mirror.
I'm upgraded your beat with a map mod of glass. You'll need it to get around and to find the smaller runnels spread out across the city.
Well, that's cool. Oh, wow. Oh, this is what the kind of game it is. Okay. How much money do I have? Oh, there's my experience. How much does each thing cost? I don't know. Purchase beat map in gear category now. Beat map. Very. Nah, because all this is new. It's been a while since the game came out. Beat map? Where's beat map? Beat map, beat map, beat map, beat map, beat map, beat map. Where's beat map? Beat link? Beat map. Oh. Helps you track objectives. Okay. I wish. Alright, I have to run there? Interesting. They're people.
Good to see you back, Faith. You're gonna hit me next time. Stop, please.
I really wanted to hit y'all though.
What's this?
Hey, future jams. We out. Oh, the music doesn't follow me. Whoa.
It's one of the few things that hasn't changed at all.
There you are.
Henchwoman.
Oh, just a look at you. Well, you're still in one piece. Dogen expects prompt payment, you know.
And he'll get it.
Yes. Yes, he will. Now run along.
Okay, Teeth. Being all mean and whatnot, I didn't do nothing to you. It must be weird in this future time to see people just running. I'ma slide right. Yeah, I kinda slid right.
Way better now that you're out. And it just so happens that I could also use your help.
I'm on my way to Birdman.
Yeah, I heard. I say that geezer can wait, but it's your choice. Check your map for where to find me.
Alright. Hello, good people of the world. I wonder how I'm gonna beat that guy when I have to see him again. Hey, what's up?
As soon as you're done with Bert,
damn, I gotta do that for every door.
Situation with Dolan sorted out. And then we can put all this behind us.
Hey, I got a secret bag. What's this? Yeah, I wish I could have picked it up. Ah, shit. That was cool. I found my first secret bag. Turk the Birdman. Brr. Brr.
game is very...
Easy. Easy there. Leave my door alone.
Hey,
patience never was your virtue, Faith.
Thought you were taking a nap. Isn't what old people do?
Careful with that mouth, girl. I guess 2 years of peace and quiet is all I get.
Yeah, I missed you too.
Noah wanted me to test you. I told him I'd do no such thing. But I have a dash for you. Enough to test yourself.
Well, that's good.
I already fed you, Calliope. Get off of me. Damn rats with wings. Never leave me alone. But they have their uses.
Patience never was your virtue.
True. That's why I can smell my own. Now off with you. Show them other runners that you've got your uses, too. It's good to have you back, girl.
Why don't you like me, Morgan Freeman?
I'm guessing Birdman challenged you to a dash. I can imagine which one. Oh, man, back in the day, I ran it so many times.
Hey, that was hot.
One more thing, Faith. The marked route is not always the best one. You only need to reach the goal in the shortest time possible. The way you take doesn't matter.
Interesting. Wherever they say it is. Interesting. This is cool. I'm only gonna do this once though, so I'll try and get 3 stars later. Oh yeah, you know, we're gonna restart that. That wasn't smooth. All right, sorry people. She is? I'm not taking the beaten path, guys. I don't know which way to go though. I'm lost. Hey. I don't know if that was a shortcut, though. I wonder where this is taking me. Aw, that sucks. I'm losing my star. Aw, I was so close. Literally, if I took a different way, I could have got 3 stars. Who are these people? You know what? Okay, I'm gonna restart. Yo, just for the stream, yo, we gonna get 3 stars and be on top for once in our lives. Well, my life. That took more time. Ah, fucked up. Actually, no, hold on. Okay. Yeah, I was looking for like the best route to run. I'm gonna get it. Hate this part of myself. I'm such a perfectionist. Oh, I'm dead. All right, it's like a training montage, you know, because I don't want this video to run on long. I already have to edit this. It's okay. We'll come back to this later. This is hella annoying. This eats at my soul. Alright.
Your dash time is up on the beat, Faith. Not bad. Glad to see you still got it.
Oh, I can purchase new upgrades. That's nice.
Hey, Faith. I need your help. We just barely repelled a Kruger sick attack. A lot of data got scattered all over the city, and now it's leaking through the grid. Please tap into any leaks you see and look at that data reassembled.
Hey, old buddy.
There she is, in the flesh.
In my clothes, even. Thanks for looking after them. How have you been?
Well, you know, living, surviving.
A nomad.
I missed you.
Don't gush. So what do you need help with?
It's the outcast in Greylands. They're setting up a comm system to warn about KSEC raids, but they need control chips, which can be found in all comm relay boxes.
Control chips? Relay boxes. Okay.
By ripping those chips, you mess things up for Allcom and help the outcast at the same time. Can you do it?
Sure. You know me. Always helping those in need.
You can play indifferent, but I know why you got locked up.
Yeah, I was stupid. Where can I find these boxes?
Not far from here. I'll mark them for you.
Okay, on it.
Thank you, Denim Jeans. These things. Oh, okay. There's so many. Oh, so this game's kind of like free roam. That's interesting. This game wasn't free roam-ish before, so that's why it's a little bit interesting. Oh no. Yeah, I love
I've been getting a few other components for the outcast, and with these chips, they'll have everything they need.
Nomad wants you to outcast suffering in the all-com relay boxes. Whatever. Now I got a choice.
I got the first chip.
Great. The next relay box should be close.
Hey, futuristic.
I should warn you, Faith. There are more KSEC patrols lately, and they look like they mean business too, not the usual goons.
Fuck them. Aw. Nah, I'm good. I don't think so. Oh, melee. He look a little cooler. Oh, he gonna beat me with his baton?
Underneath! Now!
Ooh, you would've thought. Woo, boy. Chicken. Yeah, that's right. I've never seen someone's hip fall like that. Wait, what's this? Steal a control chip. I'm a thief.
Excellent. This will make a difference, I promise you. By the way, did you talk to Togan yet? Rumor has it you owe him a lot of script for what you did.
Rumor has it.
Not yet.
Well, I'm sure you can work something out. And if not, I'll come with you when you go into exile. We'll own the Greylands.
It's all about reach to be here.
Woo! Shield on.
Proceeding with passive protection.
All right, come together. Wait, why did it fail? How I fail? I guess I gotta do what they tell me. This game is like.
Finally, we're getting. I got you covered. Control, we got a trespasser breach. We'll pass the fire. We got a breach of subjugation.
Protector. Stumble protector into protector. The fuck? This one? It's the L in the angle, but I'm confused. I'm getting my ass beat. Stumble a protector left or right. Combat shift reposition. I'm so confused what that means. Really? But it's like combat.
What do we got? Is she?
I feel stupid. Oh, I did it. Okay. I don't know how, but guess now I can beat y'all asses. That was weird.
Got another one.
This is Sally. She
just
here.
One more and we're good for now.
Oh, I made it. I didn't think I was gonna make it.
Don't you run.
What do we got? Time to earn.
Against me.
Reach your spot. Proceeding past the damage.
Oh, just take them all down. Woo! Boah! Boah! Chicken boah? Where you been? Damn.
Okay. I got the last one.
Good, but we have a problem.
That was
There's a low cast in trouble not far from you. Listen.
Low cast? Oh, I guess he's low cast.
I did.
Grid print.
Went to Food Dome Epsilon 3 days ago.
Why are these words one word?
Yeah.
Oh, he's getting...
What's happening?
K-Sec is happening. I had enough of this crap in prison.
Faith, don't get involved. But I told you, this is happening all the time. It's not your fight.
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is. Woo! Yeah, that was fun. Oh man, fuck you. Oh, that hurt. Oh shit. Fuck you. Y'all stupid.
Move in.
Your mama eat shit. Let's go, homie. Ooh, that's right. Oh.
Hey. I took care of them.
Thank you.
You alive?
I saw that, Faith. Told you couldn't fool me. You just helped that low-cast, Noah. Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. Low-cast.
You say that like it's a bad thing.
This world is weird.
Keep looking for those relay boxes around the city, Faith. It'll really help the outcast.
Okay, aw, I'm sorry, outcast. Delivered.
Figured as much. Where?
There's a dead drop with the marker on your map.
Oh, man. This feels like it's going to be a lot bigger game than the last game. Which I guess I'm kind of happy for. Maybe. That's just a lot. Like, there was not this much world in the last world. Launch. Yay. Where these are like Sonic rings. Be like water. Alright, you need to deliver the control chips at dead drop nearby. At a dead drop nearby. But there are several blah 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 along your way. Knock them out and maintain your focus shield. Until you reach the dead drop.
I'm there.
Oh, that sounds kind of hard.
Slight change of plans. They want to use another dead drop nearby. Oh. And there's a bunch of K-Sec patrols between you and there. Probably responding.
Why'd you change it?
From before.
How about y'all just don't change it and we could have been all good? But no. Billy and friends wanted to be different. Use square to move. I don't know.
Stay focused okay. All the way to the drop. If you stop or make too many mistakes, you won't make it.
I stole a chip, though. Hey.
Yeah.
Is it against the rules to not attack? Oh, I see what the objective was. Now that I died, I'm supposed to attack them, but not lose my focus shield. Oh, this kind of... It's when you're running. See the gauge on the bottom left? If you, when you're running, it builds up. And for this mission, they don't want you to let it go down.
Stay focused all the way to the
they want you to do a lot in this game, kind of.
You won't make it.
Be like water. I like how I just auto-aimed on him. I remember this place. Let's keep it going. Oh man, I like taking down enemies. Oh, I fucked up.
Watch your steps.
Oh, really?
Look down.
I'm good. Let me play. Oh, no. God damn this game.
Yeah. It's a mirror's edge.
Whatever that means. Oh, I gotta start all the way here.
Stay focused all the way to the top. If you stop or make too many mistakes, you won't make it.
Oh, that's so gratifying.
Well, that K-Cycle will be sore tomorrow. Ooh. Got good flow. Keep it up. You're almost there. Keep it up.
Hey, I did it. Yeah. Why was that so time sensitive?
I hope it's worth all the trouble.
More than worth it.
Yeah.
Talk more soon.
Delivery, assignment, opportunity.
Fly like an eagle.
I like using the
oh man, why did I accept this mission?
The billboards are perfect for that. Packing a billboard sends a clear message to the employees. It's enough if only one of them opens their eyes because of what we show them.
Oh man, I see things I want.
Script transfer to be completed upon delivery.
All right, Faith. Seems to me you're more than ready to take on a real assignment. I got the perfect run for you.
I already started one.
Look at the details. I should get you at least part of the way to pay.
But the layer, I'm about to get paid. I'm trying to deliver a package. Come on, I'm a delivery girl in the delivery world. A word. Oh, come on. Am I gonna make it?
So, you failed.
Yo, I'm dying. Her hand touched it. Yo. I'm tight because her hand touched it.
I know.
Like,
oh. Oh.
Hey, people in the stream that just disappeared. but, yo, they're all gone.
Delivery opportunity nearby. Pickup confirmed. Delivery destination uploaded.
I see things I want. You know what sucks? When this mission's over, I won't know where they are. Because I'll forget about them. Taking the path least traveled. Kind of fun part about this game, though. Yeah. Yes!
What?
Oh, I'm upset. She made it and then fell.
This message will only play if you fail.
No.
Why not?
I don't want. No.
Nearby, delivery pickup available.
Alright.
Package destination now available. Script transfer to be.
Alright, if I'm gonna fail this time, I'm gonna pick up this shit now. It better not be there the next time. Alright.
Document our trip like a diary. Call Bonnie when she gets older.
She's doing much better already.
Yeah, but she's still really weak. I don't expect her to remember much of the journey.
I don't know if this is the right way at all.
Firebird's still looking into transportation. We'll need a dependable vehicle.
You're right. And I didn't expect that part to be
knock,
easy.
Knock, knock, yeah.
Maybe Black November.
I blame you.
You was gonna fail that mission anyways.
Hi, Jesse.
Hello, I'm
sorry. Okay. Yo, welcome. Playing games on games. This game is not what I thought it was gonna be.
Really? How so?
There's like a lot more stuff for me to do in this game than the last.
Package.
Yeah.
Registered.
No, these are side missions. Like, I didn't have to do this. Ah, oh, I wanted that. And I didn't get it. Oh. But I didn't think it was gonna be that much. I know.
I'm
gonna take the route that almost got me. I feel like I'm not gonna make it. If I believe. I'm gonna line up. Yeah, climb. Like an eagle.
Reception of package confirmed.
Conveys
mobile appreciation. Payment info authorized.
Okay, where do we go now? Icon left. Okay. Nope. Who are you? Okay, my runner's vision is online, but I can't see where I'm supposed to go. I'm gonna go back the way I came and try and pick up that shit. Ah, thank you. How is it outside in the world? Yo, my AC don't work no more. It wasn't raining? Oh, wow. Good. Am I gonna make it?
I know. Like, my knees are like all the way up here. No, I'm fine. Here. I'm fine.
Wait, no, I did this already. All right. Let's figure out where I go next. Messenger girl. It's so weird. I'm setting waypoints in this game. I feel like freaking Assassin's Creed. No, Birdman Black too. Got a bunch of birds. That's how he gets his mixtape around. Wee! Jump. When you jump at the wrong part of the wall, but it corrects so you can. I'm just gonna take this. Oh, what the hell? Oh, maybe this doesn't work. Yeah. The other pipes are usually bigger. make it. Freedom! Okay. I know, right? That is Birdman.
Back. Remember, in this community, you're only as good as people think you are. No matter how good you actually are. It's a bit silly.
He's like Pigeon Man.
Peacocking and posturing.
Felt great running.
And you did good time, too. One thing left and we're done.
Noah said something about a delivery.
Bread and butter of our trade. I happen to have a small package I need dropped off. You can pick it up over there.
Okay. These weird ass package drop offs.
Today's all packages are beat linked. So
alright, we making it. First try all day.
I remember when you had to make
here we go.
An address and what was in your own damn head.
Hey. Hey old man, we in the food tour. My ass was really gonna jump. I'm a little lost though. I think I went the wrong way. Oh. That's weird. I fucked up. Well, let's see, maybe not. Yeah. Why is this door open? Why am I complaining? I didn't expect that. Is this door gonna open? One door opens. Oh.
I just got
caught. I legit thought I wasn't gonna do it. I took time to take in the scenery and shit. Oh yeah. Skill roll. Hold L2 point of impact during slide to quickly roll out of it. Oh. Raise legs. Fastest way to clear. Oh. Oh, okay. What's this? 100? Oh. I swear these were things that were just in the game before. Now you gotta buy them.
Buy basic functionality.
Could you imagine if you had to...
For 500 points, you got the start button.
Weird. Or you have to, like, pay for it. Like, you legit have to actually pay for it.
Or you could, like, yo, I want to pause the game here. Can I buy the start button?
Oh, thank you. Okay. That's that.
How far are you into this?
I just started playing like an hour. Literally an hour.
Damn, you already almost got all the movement.
Yeah.
I mean,
it's not much, honestly. I think you start off with it. That's like the second time I've bought something.
Oh, okay.
So you clear it pretty easily.
I do have a beat link now. Prefer not to use it much.
I learned to walk and I learned to fly.
I was listening in.
Alright. Why you gotta look so thuggy? Who you look like? What? Oh, Daryl? He kind of... Oh, wait, from My Chemical Romance? Alright. Oh, things are everywhere. I feel like I keep collecting them, but I haven't collected enough of them. Oh, I think it's each area. Yeah, but I think it's each area's thing that you gotta collect, like out of 15. Because I've been collecting them for a while, I feel like I should be closer to 15. Really? I swear I've been collecting a lot. It's all in my head then. Woo! Ow. Woo! Wait, what?
Oh, what the hell? Oh, dude. That looks like you can mess it up.
It was just like, boop.
Yo, that was a YouTube that was video. Like, oh,
it is a YouTube. Alright, here we go.
The grid.
And just fall. Oh wait, let me try this 180 thing. That wasn't it. Check my thingies. Okay, movement. What is it? Oh, I don't have it. But what are these other things? Oh, L1, L2. Oh, at the same time while running. Oh, okay, that's cool. And what's this one? Hold L2, close. Oh, and then. Oh, that's crazy. They want me to like move. In the game, I don't go combo wombo. I drop. What? I parkour all day. What the hell did you get? You went to the only Jamaican spot. Ah. Only Jamaican spot. Only other. Like, chain. Okay, what's this? Pigeons down. You tell me someone shot you, pigeons. Whatever. Do I really have a choice?
Hey. Mm-hmm. The beat.
Or you tell me, girl. I try to avoid the news as much as I can. Hypocrisy and fear mongering, all of it.
Oh man.
I could use some help, though.
What do you need?
Two of my birds have gone missing.
Word.
For myself, but I've come to accept that I'm not as nimble as I used to be.
Then let them go.
What are you smiling at? Anyway, their locator beacons are still active. If you could find out what happened to them, I'd be grateful.
Oh man, this reminded me of Assassin's Creed.
The first beacon is not too far from
I have to keep doing missions. And I actually don't know when the story is going to kick in. It's like, I don't know if I have a journal of missions, but I don't even know what, like, half the point of some of this is. All right, here we go. Oh, I didn't tumble like I was supposed to.
At least you can recover the message capsules.
Yeah.
Erato and Thalia always were easily distracted.
Wait, why is my runner vision offline? You're supposed to press R3. but they turned it off for some reason. Okay. I guess it's supposed to be offline. Oh. This game would be interesting if it was like in VR and I was running for real.
Nah, you're
not. Like, this is too much for me. Wait, okay, now my runner vision is back. Oh, I'm going here. Oh. Wait, what? Maybe it's something about this place. There's something here. I don't feel the pigeon. Oh, I hear something. Ah. The pit. Oof. This is not what I came for, though. I hear a beep, but I don't see anything. Pigeon, where are you?
Master the grid.
Oh. Oh. Hey.
Dead. Shot. I'm sorry.
I understand. Please take the message capsule if it's still there.
Got it.
Sorry, homie.
Thank you. See if you can find Thalia.
Alright. Oh, this thingy. I feel like these are everywhere. I know, right? Oh, this is all nice. They're all here. Nope. I learned my lesson. My non-graceful asphalt. Hey, I did it. Maybe that's how that person got like OD timings. Got like all the upgrades. Yeah. Cause we like, there was like this one mission you had to do a time trial, and there, and then this dude had like 22 seconds. I'm like, how the fuck he got 22 seconds? He probably did. I like tumbling. Hey, I found this thing I wanted now. Yay. Brought me back to you. Am I failing the mission? I was turning gray for a second.
Document our trip like a diary. Well, Vandel, when she gets older.
Oh, she's doing much better already.
Yeah, but she's still very weak. I don't expect her to remember much of the journey.
We're almost done with the